just what happened. We're looking from the speed shot on the front stretch. And I'm not sure if he got into the inside wall or something. You could see the front end just kind of come up in the air. I don't know if it was the car in front of him.